Here you have the TFT screen with the touch sensitive buttons on the steering wheel, just like the Range Rover Velar. You have the lane assist, cruise control, heated steering wheel is available.
There are of course two armrests for the driver and the passenger, and a center armrest made out of leather. You can also buy it with the cool box. Here you have the HDMI, SD card inputs and USB. This is the cup holder space, and this is how the key looks like. It is a keyless entry, as I said. You have the lock, unlock, and you can turn on the headlights. The trunk is by the way automatic. This is the electronic handbrake and the off-road settings. With this is the automatic mode. The car knows the surroundings and the road you are driving on. It has the air suspension. You can raise and lower the car if you want. Fully loaded, this car looks fantastic. You have the automatic mode, new gear lever, which is illuminated. You have also the sport mode and the park button on it. You can shift with the shift pedals if you want. Really nicely done. And here is the climate control setting with the terrain response system, the seat settings. These are the languages, by the way, for the Range Rover Sport, which is a lot. You can also tilt this screen if you want. Different angles possible. The climate control settings, of course, automatic. You can also buy it with the 4-zone. This is the 2-zone version. You have the automatic mode. This screen is 10 inch big. You have the volume adjustments. With this screen, you can control the comfort settings and the climate control settings. For example, you have the climate settings, the seat settings. You can buy it with heated seats, with the massage seats, which is extra. You can also, it has three settings, by the way, the heated seats. Nice looking screen, I really like it. Sand, mud, rocks, automatic mode for the off-road settings. In my opinion, this is the best looking Range Rover Sport of all time. And this is the camera system that you can buy it with the 360 degrees camera system. It has the wide angle, the top view is also available, and the pixel, the screen is high quality, as you can see. Navigation is also really fast. It has also the voice activation. This is the main menu, three pages. You have the valet mode, for example. The in control apps are also possible, available on this car. And this is a quality piece, this screen. You have the sizes of the car, which you can look at. Nicely done by Range Rover. I really like the camera quality of the Range Rover Sport. It has a push button ignition. It has the head up display with the traffic sign assist and the navigation settings also available on that screen. It has a touch sensitive touch screen buttons on the steering wheel. With that, you can control the infotainment screen, the instrument cluster. For example, you have the main menus at the top, and down there you have the different settings for that menu. It looks beautiful, this design. It looks very technological. This one has also the heated steering wheel. Even this is made out of a touchscreen. The adjustments for the mirrors. It has also the automatic folding mirrors, by the way, with the blind spot assist. And the mirrors are a good size. I mean, perfect. It has the three-person memory seat for the driver and also for the passenger, by the way. Also three settings for that. This one has also the panoramic sunroof, which you can open and tilt if you want. And it's a big panoramic sunroof. It goes all the way to the back. Looks fantastic. And you have more lights in the interior with that. Okay, it has also a sunshade and the SOS button, of course. This one, this car hasn't got the sunglass compartment, which is not good. That's the only downside. This is the tilting for the touchscreen, by the way. You can tilt it. This car is also available with the ambient lighting, by the way. What do you think about the new Range Rover Sport? You can comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Now let's hop in the back seat of the Range Rover Sport. A lot of space, and you can buy it with the entertainment system. There's two screens in the back if you want. This one has also the heated seats in the back. It has the leather door panels, quality buttons, Meridian sound system is used. And this is also new. You have the storage areas, which is quite big. And you have the reclining rear seats, you can also fold them away. And here you have the armrest, which you open with this. In them cup holders. This is the view front back seat. I really like the two screens and the LCD info and the LCD instrument cluster. This is the space left, which is a lot in my opinion. Heated seats, three settings for that. You have the power outlets in the back. Storage area down here. The seats are comfortable, by the way, full leather seats, dark headliner to give it a more sporty look inside. Really nicely done by Range Rover. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like. Thanks for watching. It produces 306 horsepower and 700 newton meters of torque. It has the all-wheel drive system, so you can use the power all the time. 0 to 62 in 7.3 seconds, and the top speed is 210 km per hour. That's 135 miles per hour. The engine is a 3-liter, 6-cylinder diesel engine, common rail. And it has an 8-speed automatic transmission.